warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is Ramadan Gems with Sheikh Kauther Ali. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, وَلَا يَغْتَبْ بَعْضُكُمْ بَعْضًا أَيُحِبُّ أَحَدُكُمْ أَنْ يَأْكُلَ لَحْمَ أَخِيهِ مَيْتًا فَكَرِهْتُمُهُ. Subhanallah. Do not backbite one another. Would one of you like to eat the flesh of his dead brother? Hated, so hate backbiting as well, subhanallah, and develop God consciousness. Wattaqullah. In other verse, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ya ayyuhallatheena amanu taqullaha wa qulu qawlan sadida. O you who have believed, O you who have iman, fear Allah and say, speak truthfully and say things which are positive. A beautiful hadith, the Prophet says, Man kana yu'minu billahi wal yawmil akhir falyakul khayr aw liyasmut. Subhanallah, the person who believes in Allah and the Day of Judgment, let him say something positive or remain silent. This is the month of Ramadan where we should be reciting Quran, where we should be doing something positive, where we should be praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, where we should be sending salutation to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Do not say something that is negative. Try to be positive. Put a smile on your face and enjoy. JazakAllah. Assalamu alaikum wa barakatuh.